Okay, I want to take this time out to tell everyone that my total package, the complete workout and nutrition system, is now complete. All right, below the video, I'm gonna send a link so that way you can click onto the website and you can check it out and see what it's all about. Now, before I get into that, I wanna explain a little bit more about myself because I know some people are seeing this video for the first time. A lot of people do know me, but they know me from different walks of life, so some may not even know that I'm actually a trainer. Also want to apologize because of the wind noise, things like that. This day is beautiful outside and I couldn't stand doing a video locked indoors. I like to be outside, it's good for you, it's healthy, and I just feel better when I'm outside. So I apologize again for the wind noise and maybe some of the disruptions, but I figured, like I said, better than inside. So a little bit about who I am. So my name is Jules Bruchet, all right? I am currently a firefighter in Lafayette. I am also a jiu-jitsu coach in Gladiators Academy headquarters here in Lafayette, Louisiana. I'm also a pro jiu-jitsu player and I do the tournament circuit when available, dealing with, you know, family circumstances and, you know, things like that. So a little bit further back, that's currently, let's go a little bit further back now. So when I was 17 years old, I went through a second bout of puberty, lost a lot of baby fat. And so I had to hit the gym really, really hard to gain weight for football my senior year. And during that time, I fell in love with working out, I fell in love with exercise, but more importantly, I fell in love with the science of it, okay? And so fast forward the past 20 years, I've got multiple certifications. I've got a PICP from Charles Poliquin, level one. I've got another certification from Charles Poliquin, Advanced Strength Coaching Theory. I have an International Youth Strength Coaching Association for high school athletes. I have another one by Joel Jameson as a bioconditioning expert. This is really particular for grapplers and MMA fighters and now has expanded to special ops, Leos, endurance runners, pretty much anything now. If you suffering with specific conditioning protocols for your sport, I've been taught how to specifically design programs specifically around heart rate variations and dealing with recovery and how to push and how hard. Let's see what else I got. Oh, also I have a neurotyping certification from Christian Thibodeau, which allows me to break down a person individually. I don't do a lot of one-on-one training anymore, but I do it for a lot of pro fighters, such as like Dustin Poirier that I've been training with recently, KGB, Andrea Lee, and some other people, just depending on if our time frames work, our schedules work, things like that. And to be honest with you, the neurotyping works really, really well for personal training. It's something I just wanted to learn on my own, but allows me to basically break down the type of neurologically the person you are and design programs that are more effectively towards the way you're scientifically run. Think of it like that, okay? So anyway, all that stuff is really important to me. I love the science behind it. And as I got deeper and deeper and deeper into strength training, you get into the fitness world and like everybody else, I've rolled through all the fads, okay? I've seen all the fads come and go. There's a lot of fads that are going on right now with high intensity training. That's called Metcon training. That's been around forever, okay? You've had high carb diet fads, you've had low carb diet fads. They used to be called low carb, now they're called keto. They actually used to be called Atkins. The first true low carb diet, I think, came out in the 60s. Before that, they've had diets all the way back from 1870, I think, dating back now. So there's a lot of stuff that's gone on in the fitness industry that I just kind of want to put an end to it, all right? So a year ago, I teamed up with a fitness company and I designed my own app. Some people know that, some people don't. More personal one-on-one people have been using my app, and so what I do is they become a personal client of mine. They go to the app store. It doesn't matter if you're iOS or an Android, you can download the app. Once you download the link that I send to you, the app will convert. It'll show Outperform Training Academy, so you know you got the right one. And then all your programs are listed right there for you, okay? So you've got workouts, you have files, you have nutrition info. Everything that's specifically tailored for you is in that app, okay? You can't see anybody else's stuff. And as time went on, just like everybody else, I keep noticing these trends. A lot of people want to move to that online training, and I do understand that. I have 3 kids now. There's only so much time I can devote inside of a gym, actually being a firefighter and a jiu-jitsu coach. There's only so much extra time I have left in my day to be with people one-on-one. You know, that's quality time for myself and quality time for my children I would like to spend. So, a lot of people are toting these 10-week programs, these 15-week programs. It's like the new end-all fitness fad. Like, this is it. This is the program that you need. This is what you need to succeed. And then when you're done, I mean, it's magically just gonna take over your life. And listen, it's just not true. It's not true, okay? So I'll give you a little bit of snippet of what's gonna come. One, every magic potion there is for fat loss, every magic pill there is for fat loss, they all work. They all work. And my upcoming videos, I'm gonna tell you why they all work, okay? Now, what about every muscle building program? Every muscle building program there is. Every high intensity fat loss program there is. I'm gonna tell you a secret about them. They all work also too. But there's one common factor that drives all that together to be successful, okay? And I'm gonna break all that down in more videos to come, all right? But the truth is, it's just because it's 12 weeks long or 15 weeks long and I say they work, it's not working the way you think it does. And it's definitely not going to solve the problems you were looking for in 12 weeks, okay? Fitness is more of a mindset. It's a lifestyle. I know it's a trendy thing to say, just like when you hear trainers say, well, what's the best exercise? Well, it depends. Well, usually we laugh and say, well, that's because they don't know what they're talking about, but it really does depend. Okay, because everybody's different, all right? Now, it depends if you're talking good to a good trainer, if they even know what they're talking about, all right? So all these factors change, but all these programs can work and all these programs won't work at the same time, which is counter to what I just said. So, like I said, watch following videos. I'll break it down more and explain everything to you. I'm tired of the fitness fads. That's what I'm tired of. I'm tired of people putting out the big 12-week long programs and 15-week long programs and just, oh, like it's all gonna be done after that, all right? That's not true. That's why I created the total package. So if you're tired of losing weight and just gaining it back, you wanna go to the website and check it out, what I have for you. If you're tired of going to the gym and simply just not knowing what to do, you wanna go to my website and check out the package, okay? If you're tired of going to the gym, doing a workout for a month or 10 weeks and then not knowing what to do next, you wanna go to my website and check out the package, okay? This package is gonna give you 60 nutrition plans, okay? I'm also gonna give you a step-by-step guide that's going to allow you how to figure out how many calories you need to eat for your goal, all right? And with all the plans, all you simply have to do, which I show you in the guide, is just pick one of the plans and follow it. That's the simplicity of it, and that's the truth, and that's how things actually work in the fitness world, okay? There's so many people that are doing like P90X and this and that, and listen, let's just say it works for you. But it's the same old thing, what you doing after that? No one knows what to do, okay? So, workout-wise, I have over 4 years worth of workouts in there. Four, okay? Now, what do you get with those workouts? Well, those 4 years worth of workouts, which there are also PDF workouts in there, so just extra bonuses for people. But since it's an app, it's a live app, which means that when you go into the workout and you click on, say, my revamp workout, okay? You click on revamp, you got revamp week 1 through 4, all right? You click on week 1, the workout shows up, okay? It says cable rows. Well, I'm not really sure what cable row he means because there's a lot of different cables out there. And there's a lot of different rows out there. You click on the icon and it's gonna actually show you a video description of what I want you to do. On top of that, it's gonna tell you how many sets I want you to do. It's gonna tell you how many reps I want you to do. It's gonna tell you how I want you to do it, if I want you to do it fast, if I want you to do it slow, and it's gonna tell you the rest, okay? It's gonna do that for every exercise. So you're not sitting there, thumbing through, looking around, trying to figure out what to do, all right? The total package is meant to basically take all the bullshit and get rid of it, all right? Stop paying $100, $200 for a 15-week program. Yes, they gave you a lot of videos and this and that, but still, what are you gonna do afterwards? It is a lifestyle commitment. It is a commitment. It doesn't have to be hardcore. You just gotta be consistent, okay? A lot of people tell me like, well, I don't like to track macros and I don't like to track calories and stuff like that. Well, then that's fine, okay? With the total package, I give you another hand method, okay? It's another PDF that breaks down and shows you how to put your plate together. Because for God's sakes, I don't want you carrying around a food scale everywhere you go. That's ridiculous. You can't live like that, okay? I ask a question this to a lot of clients or a lot of people who walk up to me and ask me questions about dieting and about working out. It's very, very simple. One, let's look at the diet. Jules, I want to do keto. Okay, what does that mean? Well, keto means that I'm going to eat carbohydrates so low that my body now has to break down fat for fuel, so say, and then when it can't do that any longer, it starts breaking down protein into ketones for fuel instead. Okay, so what you're trying to tell me is that you live in Louisiana or America, and you're gonna eat 20 carbohydrates a day, every day, and you're okay with that. Yes, I'm okay with that. Okay, cool, so how long you're gonna do that? Well, I'm gonna do that for, until I lose this much weight. Okay, awesome, so then what you're gonna do after that? And their face goes blank. Listen, if you can't do this keto diet, intermittent fasting, and listen, those diets are fine. You don't need those to lose weight, but if that's what you want to do, that's perfectly fine. But if you don't know how to take care of yourself, then I hope you're prepared to live on that diet the rest of your life. So if you can go on keto, 20 carbohydrates, live in Louisiana for the rest of your life, so be it. Go for it. It doesn't bother me. Same thing with a workout. Jules, really love this hardcore CrossFit stuff, dude. I love it. It's awesome. Makes me work hard. Okay, fantastic, dude. Good for you. You found something that motivates you to get to the gym. That's the most important factor, okay? You got to do something that's going to be fun. Otherwise, you're never going to keep doing it. But is that CrossFit gym, like, really known for programming? Programming means that your workouts are not always that crazy high intensity, okay? Or you're progressively through rest, through different density methods, through either rest, reps, sets, volumes, weights, on and on and on and on. High days, low days, medium days, okay? You can't have a high day all the time. That was the biggest issue with a lot of CrossFit gyms, was they were just killing people, grinding them. Yeah, they got great results, and eventually the body just burnt out and they got hurt. Okay, now not all CrossFit gyms are like that. Some CrossFit gyms actually are very, very smart and they got their stuff together, okay? But that's no different if you tell me that, oh man, I really like to love long distance. I like to run long distance. That's what I wanna do, Jules. Okay, awesome. That's what you're gonna do for the rest of your life, is just run long distance, nothing else. Well, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna do it for a while, a couple of months, and then once I'm done, once I get that 10K, then I'm done. Well, I'm glad that motivated you, but you really need to start thinking about what you're gonna do afterwards, okay? It doesn't matter what exercise you choose to do, but you're gonna have to be consistent with it, and you're gonna have to train smart, all right? So that leads you back to my total package complete system, all right? I give you, once again, 60 nutritional plans and a step-by-step guide, that allows you to just keep adapting to what you need to do for your fitness goal. It's a lifestyle choice. It doesn't matter if you want to be a CrossFitter, if you want to be a bodybuilder, if you want to be a long distance runner. You just follow the system in the guide and it's going to work. All right? As far as workouts, There's 4 years of workouts. This is an organic site, which means it's growing. I'm gonna be constantly updating more workouts through the app, more workouts through PDF files, more nutrition videos as I get more feedback from people. You'll just have a workout after workout after workout after workout, and you don't have to worry about, well, man, should I do this workout and then do this workout? Because they should seamlessly move together, and with my progression and science of periodization to make sure that you're lifting correctly, everything else will work itself out. You don't have to worry about any of that anymore, okay? So I want to take this time out, all of you, to introduce myself and tell you that my app is up and running. I have erased all programs before. There are no more programs available like there was just last week and the whole past year. I had different WOD programs. I had different specialized programs. They are now gone. I actually combined everything into the total package. Like I said, over 4 years worth of workouts now, okay? Now, I know a lot of people were also into a lot of obstacle training now, okay? They like obstacle course training. I think that stuff's really, really cool too. It's a little hard for me to do with jiu-jitsu, but it works really well. It's a very fun, very exciting, okay? I have something called CAT training, Combative Athlete Tactical Training, all right? That is actually included into the total package system, all right? And that's all for just a low price per month, all right? I used to charge sometimes $100, $200 per programs. Sometimes, depending on what I had to do with someone, I charged $150 to $300 for personalized programs. And I still do, okay? Because there's a lot more work involved. It's a lot more tedious. It's a lot more personal. There's a lot more contact on talking to them on a consistent basis, on breaking through these barriers. But the CAT training is also gonna be in there with that total package. Now, I allow the CAT training to be a separate package, so if you go to the website, once again, you will see that package for a low price of just $5 a month, because that is just simply PDFs, all right? That is a monthly PDF or a every other month PDF that will come out. That is for the serious, serious, hardcore fitness individuals. If you're not used to training often, do not get that package. That is not for you. You have to have a clear understanding of how to train, how to work out, and have a very, very good sound fitness background already for that, all right? But if you are a grappler, if you are a special ops, if you're Edmare Rescue, if you are any type of special forces, police officer, any type of first responder, any type of person that is the shit and get type of person, if you're a CrossFitter, Metcon trainer, obstacle course runner, all these type of people can also benefit from the total package, because I do have programs in there that are specified for that type of style of training, okay? So there is regular fitness training, there is fat loss training, there is muscle building training, okay? And I have it separated into two groups, so that way you can see what programs will work best for each person. Everything's laid out for you, everything, okay? Now, I was gonna try to keep it short, but I like to run my mouth and babble, so we're already almost at the 20 minute mark, so I'm gonna shut it off in the next 30 seconds or so. If this is something you think is interesting, go ahead and check out on the website. Please share this with someone else. Please follow me on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. It is Outperform Training Academy. And I will be posting more videos now weekly, explaining and answering more questions about fitness in general, okay? And if you like that certain topic, I'm gonna try to keep them short. I'm gonna send those videos over to my YouTube channel. They will now be vlogs. And I will then reintroduce that topic if it's something you like, expand on it, and that will become part of the podcast. And I'll also notify you when the new podcasts come out, all right? So thank you again, everyone. Please check out my app. Please go to my website, check out the package. Get it, trust me, you will not be disappointed. It's only $15 a month. $15 a month. I used to charge people $300 a month for this type of information, okay? Yes, we're not one-on-one anymore. But you can track your calories on that app. You can track your workouts on that app. You have all your nutritional plans on that app. You have all your workouts on that app. No matter where you go, you'll always have access to that information. And at any time, you can also print it out at the bottom, all right? So thank you again. Check out my stuff. Stay tuned. Make sure you sign up and link and follow me on all my other handles, because I will have more content coming out.